Joe, last night, a victory for Team Raw, but there was some obvious tension between you and some of your teammates. But tonight, you get to release that in your match against Finn Balor.
Release tension. I don't work well with other people. Why is this a surprise to anybody? You know, last night, let's call it for what it was. I was whipping John Cena all over that ring. I had John Cena where I wanted him. I spiked him into the ground. I was about to finish him off. And all of a sudden, Finn Balor tags me in the back, climbs up, tries to claim the glory for himself. Me and Finn, we've already been down this road before. We've already played this game before. Finn Balor is a glory hog. I eat what I hunt. I had John Cena where I wanted him. And Finn Balor tried to take that away from me. Everybody walks around here and says he's such a great guy. Oh, what a fantastic superstar. He's a selfish punk. And tonight, I treat him like what he is.